Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to discuss about how you can use Excel as database. Okay, so here I will discuss about how can you add the new record, how can you searching and deleting the record, how can you sorting and filtering the data, then advanced filtering options. These are all the things I am going to discuss in my today's video. Okay, so let's start for the today's session. So see here, this is the interface of MS Excel, and here I will going to make a table. Okay, the name of the table is student table. So here I am going to make a table. So the first field of this table is real number. Okay, after that name, then I'm giving the subject name as English, then Maths, then Hindi, then EBS, and here I am going to give the total. Okay, so now I am entering the field here as say 1. Aditya, then here I am giving the marks, so here see here I have made the table. Okay, so here 6 records I have, means real number I have entered here, and the details of the 6 students. Okay, so now if you want to add the new record, then what you have to do? So say after see here I want to add the record in serial number 4. Okay, here I want to add the another record, and here the row number is 6. So how I have to enter here? So I have to give here right click and then click here insert. So see here, and before the name of Dhiraj, here new record, new means the row has been entered here. Okay, so like this we can enter the new record. So if you delete this one, so again I have to right click on this and I have to delete this one. Okay, so next one is, if you want to search some record, so what you have to do? For searching something, you have to go to the option here. First home tab is there. Okay, after that within the home tab you have to click on find and select option. So see here find and select option is there. You have to click on this and then select the find option from the menu, and here find and replace dialog box will appear after clicking on this. So from the menu you have to click on the find option, and then see here find and replace dialog box has been appeared here. Okay, now in the find and replace dialog box you have to type anything you want to change. Okay, so here I am giving here find what, 24 or 22.5. okay, find next or find all, whatever you want to do. So I am clicking on find all. Okay, it will give a list of 22.5 marks. Okay, so replace with 23. So here I have to do 22.5 here and replace with 23. And now see here find here, so find all. Okay, and next replace, see here 23, it has become 23 now. Again I have to see here and I have to give here 23 as a replace, so 23, and then close. So here the marks has changed as 23 in place of 22.5. So see like this you can change the find and replace option. So before going to the next topic, now I want to fill up this column, total column. Okay, so how we can do this? For this I have to enter the formula here. Okay, so what is the formula here? Formula is, first I have to give here I have to select this one, I have to select this field, and then I have to give her equal to then sum. Okay, then I have to select this number up to this number, I have to select and then close the bracket and then enter. So see here, my first number has entered here. So like this I can enter all the fields. Okay, so I have entered this one as 93 as a total. So like this you can enter all the fields. Just do one thing, this is a shortcut thing, you have to just click on here. When the plus sign will appear, just drag it, hold it, drag it, and then release it. All the sum will appear like this. Okay, like see, now all the sum has appeared, total has appeared for this particular fields. Okay, okay, now the next topic is I will start as sort and filtering. Okay, so sir, for sort and filtering we have to click on first data tab. Okay, so in data tab, see here, option is there, sort and filter. Okay, so first I have to click on the sort option. Okay, so I'm clicking here the sort option, and after clicking on the sort option, see here, sort by, this sort dialog box will appear and it will show you sort by these columns. Whatever I have created the columns, it will show like this: serial number, name, English, maths, Hindi, anything. Okay, so if I click on the English, it will select the English column. If I click the name, it will select the name column. Okay, now sort by the cell values. What values you have to sort out? You want to values or colors or something else. So I want to click on the cell values and order, ascending order or descending order. Okay, so I want to click on the ascending order. Now okay, okay, so here it is already has been sorted, I think. So that's why I'm clicking on the value as so see here, I'm changing something here. Say here Rajat number is there and here Aditya number is there. Okay, so I'm just changing the name Rajat and here Aditya. Okay, now see, click on sort option, then here I've selected the name, then okay. So see here, it will select as Aditya, Anuradha, Dhiraj here, but here serial number 5 is in the first and Rajat, since I have changed the Rajat as one number, so serial number 1 has displayed here. Okay, so like this you can use the sorting. Now same way you can use the filter also. Okay, so same way you have to click on the data tab and then within the data tab you have to select on the filter option. Okay, so whenever you want to select the filter option, see here, these are the arrow, this arrow sign will created with each field header. Okay, so now here I have select here, click on this and see this dialog box will appear. Now whatever you want to filter it. Okay, if I deselect here the Anuradha name, the Madhuri name, then click on okay. See here, Anuradha and Madhuri name will not show you here. Okay, so if I want to remove this filter, just you have to deselect it. Okay, so here filter will be removed. Okay, next, so the next topic is advanced filtering. Okay, so advanced filtering is based on some criteria. Here we need to enter the criteria on the worksheet. And criterion is, this is a condition based on which your data will be filtered. Okay, so see here, I have made one criteria here, serial number, name, these records means field names, and then I have entered the criteria for 2023 for Aditya. Okay, I have entered this criteria. So now first I have to go to the option data, okay, and then in data tab I have to click on the advanced option. Okay, so here I have click on the advanced option. So see here two options will be appear: filter in list in place or copy to another location. So I am clicking on the filter the list in place. Now list range is there. This is the list range. You have to select the whole list. Okay, now criteria range. So for the list range you have to select the whole table, and for the criteria range we have to select this one. Okay, so for criteria range you have to select this one. Okay, and then click on okay. So see here it will display only the Aditya's details. Okay, so like this you can use the filter, sort filter, advanced filtering, then find and replace everything in MS Excel. So hope you will like my video. So if you like this video, then subscribe my channel for the latest update. Thank you all.